Milton James Johnson of Fargo is charged with felony criminal trespass. According to the incident report on September 28th, police reported a screen had been removed from a second-floor apartment window that was open. The resident reported Johnson was found in their apartment. Johnson was told to get out, and he left through the front door. Police found Johnson nearby. He was arrested and now charged. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.